Hello, business partners. I just wanted to come to you and make this video to give you an update on all things IOME and how our business partner meeting went this morning. It was so good. Huge shout out to Nicole and Brandy for showing up. It was a ton of fun and some really good quality conversation that we had together. Okay, a quick update on IOME. We now have 17 members. I'm really excited about this number because these are authentic members who are coming from my personal circle or coming from past memberships. They were part of the trial program that I had and the pilot program that I had over the summer. So they're people that really see the benefit of what we're here to offer. So I'm so excited about that. We have a lot of interest in the prenatal world. So IOME is offering a prenatal emotional awareness class to anybody. They don't have to be members exactly, but we have a lot of things happening with that. We're going to be launching a virtual course for it. And with that, we know that we're going to be able to touch a lot of different lives through it, introducing them, of course, to the prenatal awareness that we want, but also to IOME and what we can offer to them and the self-care services that you all can offer as well. So we're super excited about that. Okay, as you guys know, you should know at least, we are offering a promotion this month, a referral promotion. So anybody that you guys as business partners refer to join IOME, any previous members that are referring to join, or anybody out there that are referring to join members to IOME, you're gonna get a couple of gifts from me. So a few things that we're gonna do is anyone, so let's say you refer Susie Q and Susie joins IOME, you will get a start, or well, it's your favorite coffee shop, okay, whatever that is, you'll get a gift certificate to your favorite coffee shop, no matter what, okay? If, and with that, you will also go into a drawing at the end of the month for a free self-care service. So that could be a massage. It could be a business coaching session with me or one of the trained supporters. It could be therapy. It could be a lot of different things. So that's the first part of it. And then if somebody joins, they also will get a Starbucks or whatever their favorite coffee shop is, get a gift certificate to that, and they will also be entered to win a free self-care service, okay? So we have a couple of new members this month that are gonna get go into the drawing, and we don't have any referrals yet. So that means the chances are pretty good that you guys may be able to take advantage of a free self-care service. Who wouldn't want a free massage? Okay, next, really big announcement that I can't quite give you all the scoop on. The girls at the meeting earlier today got the whole scoop, but I'm gonna hold off on telling everybody quite yet. We are going to be launching a new membership type. It's a big deal. It's going to benefit you guys in a big way. I promise you that. The business partners will, I think that this is going to add a lot of new members into IOME and in turn being able to give you guys more business as well. So when that is launched on December 1st, I will tell you all about it more, okay? But we're still working through a few things right now before I officially launch it. But when that does launch, I am going to be implementing a new membership card. So I'm going to hold this up. Hopefully you can see it okay. I know it's backwards. But this is going to be a membership card that I will be creating for every member and every business partner. So each of you all will receive one of these membership cards specific to you and your name, your membership type, and a specific ID number, birth date, a start date, expiration date, and just a more specific card. So that way when the member is utilizing your services, she can present this card or show you a picture of it or whatever the case, and you know it's authentic and it's real and she is a member of IOME and you can honor her discount for her, okay? And you guys get to go use this card as a discount. I want you guys to be able to really take advantage of all of these self-care services at discounts as well, because I know what it's like as a business owner, as an entrepreneur, as a working woman, mama, etc. We need some self-care. So that is really exciting. You guys will have these in your inboxes before month end, and you'll be able to start utilizing them at the new month here in December 1st. So super fun. I'm so excited about that. We, of course, talked about goal setting, and we really talked about how to work in our strengths. So just know that the next The next business partner meeting will be December 19th. I don't know that I will personally be leading it because baby is due just before then. So hopefully I've had that little baby. but I will have someone very trusted and incredible and a guest to be able to lead that group. And it's going to be really awesome. So December 19th, Wednesday at 9 a.m. This is where we're talking about training. We're goal setting. We are educating. We're celebrating the different successes, and we're giving you all the updates on the new, on everything that's new in the month. So really incredible. I would recommend, highly recommend making that a priority for you to join, because it is, it's all about being intentional and sitting down and having conversations and saying your goals out loud, telling me your goals or telling IOME your goals, so that way we can hold you accountable to it as well. That's part of self-care. So thank you guys so much. Any questions, let me know. Reach out to me over anything. I appreciate y'all's patience with the billing. I think from here on out, we should be good. Okay, I promise. And I just appreciate your patience as this grows. But I love you guys. I appreciate you all. And I am so excited about the growth of this business. Okay, bye.